Hi guys, what is up? Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is me having a little chat with you guys, and basically this video is all about how to make healthy choices. I've written a few things down of what I do. It might not work for everyone. Let's just get into it. So if you guys want to go grab yourself a nice tea. Tip number one. I don't care if you're vegan or not, like no one should have dairy. Dairy is the worst thing you can put into your body. Just switch your milk, like move your hand over and grab some almond milk or hemp milk or coconut milk or hazelnut milk. Like there's so many other options. You will notice a difference within a few days. The longer you go without having something, the easier it gets. I think that's the saying. I made it up. But anyway. Number two, no gluten. You guys are probably thinking, what am I gonna eat? In Australia, there is a gluten-free aisle in Coles, Woolies, IGA. Gluten causes a lot of inflammation. It can cause brain fog. There's a lot of amazing gluten-free foods out there. I'm gonna do more videos on that as well. So number three, no sugar. Sugar basically is a killer. It's so addictive. It's basically everything. Like you have to be so careful. Sauces, stuff like that have a lot of sugar. If you just look at like a pasta sauce or like a curry sauce or something, if you read how much sugar is in there, it is insane. Okay, so number four is no eating after 8. So what I usually like to do is have like 2 squares of dark chocolate, probably like 70%, and I usually have like a herbal tea before bed. And that brings me to my next point. Number five is green tea. I only drink like one a day. I just like it, honestly, it calms me down. Sometimes I'll put a bit of almond milk in it. If you're wanting to slim down a little bit, yeah, green tea in the morning, green tea at night, maybe green tea during the day. Number six, celery juice. Helped me a lot. Like I've suffered from migraines in the past, anxiety, skin issues. Like the only thing that's helped me is celery juice. You want about 16 ounces. Every morning it has to be on an empty stomach. Drink that and you will feel amazing. If you have any questions or want to know anything else, let me know down below. Watch my latest video, which will be up here. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Let me know what you want to see me do next. I'll probably do some more recipes. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day and I'll see you in my next video. Please give this a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and hit the little bell so you know when I next post. Hope you guys enjoyed and I'll see you later. Bye. That was just hope.